That's why God said, be you holy even as I am holy. He even went on in Matthew, I believe it's 5:48, said, be you therefore perfect even as I am perfect. You can't be perfect. Yeah, you can. If God said you could, you could. Through the blood of Jesus, you can be perfect. When God saved you, washed you in the blood, you became perfect. Then all of a sudden, you took on the new creature. You was created in the likeness and created in the image of God. All of a sudden, now since you took on the new man, come on, that's created in the likeness that now you have the name. You are a carrier vessel of the Spirit of God. Then understand that here it is. Then you can do the things Christ did. So Paul was saying, be you imitators of God. So we are charged with the responsibility when we come in this house of new life to equip people, to raise people, get them ready. Because when you go back out there Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and back here on Sunday morning, you got to fight the devil. You got to fight the temptations. You got to say no when it's time to say no, and yes when it's time to say yes. But if you don't come to the house of God, learn the word, read the word, grow in the word, get out of the waters and get into a river, see something about ankle deep, knee deep, loin deep, you can go back anytime you please. But if you get in the river, the Bible said it was risen. It was raised. In other words, there must have been a lot of rain going on. And so the waters was up. And so have you ever seen when the rivers begins to raise up out of its banks? Picture your mind right now. Inside this house, there's a river that's rising up in this place. There's a river that's rising up. And so when you get into a river and the current's flowing and it's flowing, when it said, see, it said you could not pass over it. You can't get past the Holy Ghost. You can't bypass the Spirit of God. So you've got to say, Holy Spirit, take me wherever you want me to go. You got to get into that flow of the river. And if you don't get past the ankle deep, you ain't going to flow with it. You don't get past the knee deep, you can't flow with it. You splash around. But I'm tired of splashing services. I'm tired of a little dive, do you? Just give me my once a month lesson. Woo-hoo! No, I want to come in here every night and say,